Joel Demby of Hamilton, Ontario, Paralympic athlete in wheelchair tennis.
I was born with a spinal tumor at birth, which caused a partial paralysis, leaving me in a wheelchair at a very young age. And as a child, I got involved in a variety of wheelchair sports. And at the age of 14, I picked up wheelchair tennis. Wheelchair tennis is arguably the toughest sport in the world. I mean, you have to do so many things at once. You have to be able to wheel your chair. You have to be able to coordinate your chair to a moving ball. You have to be able to hold your racket. You have to be able to hit the ball over the net. You have to do a lot of things at once. So it's a very difficult sport to not only get into, but to succeed at. I think what drives me in wheelchair tennis is knowing that my competitors are working just as hard. So you have to think in the back of your mind, if you're not training, someone out there is. So you really want to move yourself and motivate yourself, because there's some days you wake up and you just don't feel like you have it or you're not motivated. But there's always that gnawing at the back of your head, knowing that your competitors are probably doing the same. So you really got to work hard to keep up with them. Sport has become an equalizer for me, and that's what got me past some of the dark times throughout my childhood. Perseverance is everything. You know, growing up with a disability, obviously not the easiest thing in the world, and I use sport as a way to motivate myself just in everyday life. And the confidence grew from wheelchair tennis reflected a lot of the things throughout my life in school. So perseverance is everything for me.